What up, peeps? This is Arhan speaking again for my Brave New World LP, and we are on the same day. I just went to the beginner school. Lots and lots of buns. Really fun, but I won't show them because I want you guys to play around that rather than just watching me do it. So seriously, that was pretty much fucking gold everywhere. B2B. Huge congrats on that. Who the hell are you? Okay, we had to go to figure. That's right, you said it for me. Thank you. We got a tonic, a tincture, and a sleeping bag there in the... There you go. Oh, it tells you it's a dagger. That's so convenient. Thank you. That was a sarcasm, by the way. We got a mithril bowl, which is basically a sword, buckler, leather hat, hard leather, and we can double equip the mithril there. It's very sweet. I love using dual wield. I love Loke. I just love him. We had a chance to use a recovery water, so basically we are healed, and huge props and kudos, BB and Sinkisi. That beginner school really covers up everything, or at least it seems that it covers everything that you should need before starting out the game. Okay, that right path didn't go anywhere. So we can already see the world map on its entirety from the very beginning of the game. Of course, I won't try to steal from them. I won't be using magic because we won't need it, because look at Loke, Loke's damage. That's incredible damage by dual wielding. And look at the crits! We don't want to grind. We don't want to grind. So where in the hell is Vigor? Southwest, I think it was? No leafer. What are those anywhere? Like, bunnies that are on leaves? Yeah, that would make sense. You're dead. And you're dead. Wow. Terra's kind of strong. That's because she's not dual wielding, right? 25%. Penalty for dual wielding, so... Oh, yeah, that's right. This is... Figaro. Not Figaro. A new encounter, Sand Rains and Andleons. I think we'll be using fire just to know what's the deal with these monsters. I want to learn everything I can from these, but try not to use the, you know, the guides. So you're immune to fire, good to know. You're dead. There you go. Terra gained 11. Terra learned poison. That's extremely good to know. Seriously, I actually haven't looked any guide yet. Oh shit, I hate when that happens. I haven't looked any guide for the alt. Oh, it's you, proceed. What the hell was that? I haven't... Oh, the music. That music, son! I actually used this music for my Tactics LP. So we can go ahead and go right there, or we can head to these parts. Let's go ahead and try to grab everything, because I don't know where in the hell those chests are. Where? Huh? Okay. B1. You can see some monsters or whatever. There's a plot there, but I don't think that will give me an elixir. Keeps helping terrorizing the vicinity. Stay away from them. Seriously, I won't be reading all lines. It's just my natural reflex to do it, because I have to empty. I have to keep talking going. Okay. It's got root. Well, they are solar, so I guess makes sense. So, who are you? Haha, fuck you then. I didn't even want to know. Statues. Oh, they're cute. Look at me. It's kind of a badly made loop. Seriously, anyone talk to me. Oh, these are fucking G. Oh well, once again. Anyway, I always see it at names, I don't know why. Same with bets. I mean, this is it. No. Okay, figure a castle, some fire. Sure. Master designer of machinery. It's something like Sid. Edgar! Freaking Edgar! That's right. Edgar the King of Figaro. Okay, God, whatever. I don't fucking care about how you want to pronounce it. Terra along with him. Yeah. Wonder what abilities she's talking about. I hope she's talking about magic. Hardly normal. Oh, now you let me be, huh? Is there anything there in the chair or the sword? No. Oh well, I'm not sure. I want to check the guides for more. Oh, I can run now. Thank you, beginner's guide, for telling me. Oh, look at me run. That's so much better. Welcome to Figaro, whatever. How much money do you have? GP? 5,000? Where are you going, Terra? Welcome to Figaro. Welcome to Figaro. I don't even know what to do to progress in the story. I mean, that was just pure coincidence. So the thing going on. This guy a lot. Save and log those two. Every character has lots of possibilities. I really want to use them all. Story, huh? Luckily, I don't know anything that happens after Sozo. Can we go like this? Oh, yes we can. I don't know if this will progress the story, but I don't mind it. Master Engineer. Hope one day I become one too. Stop saying me that! Tell me that. No saying talents. Okay. Research magic. Sorcerers. Oh my god, I know those from T. Okay, so where are we? Back here, huh? I like spheres. Me too. Yeah, let's go downstairs. We're being here. Wasn't there some kind of... Where do you have to go now? Fuck. Halt! Oh. So... Shit! Where do you have to go? Damn, I'm really missing something here. Am I not? Huh? Okay. Are the coin toss, huh? Magic tag. Yeah, I'm seeing that. Well, I can. Oh, okay, we just have to talk to him again. Let's crack away. Let's get Christine right here. Oh my god. This will quickly become my most favorite Final Fantasy. Very quickly. And I don't mean sex, I mean Brave New World. I love this music. I've always said that about every fucking piece, but I don't care. We control Edgar now, let's see what he has put. Mythic Bike Spear. We have that. Skills. Spurs magic. Oh, Doctor. Wow, don't be such an NPC. Lowly persons. I like his ponytail. Welcome to Figaro, I'm the fucking king! What the hell's going on? Don't you fucking welcome to Figaro me? God damn! Sure. I don't need it, but... I wanted to hear that music. I wanted to know... What was the music for Wes here? Sup? But... Did you just stole... there it is. Oh my god. That's so fucking old. Okay. Yeah, okay. You win there, BT. You win. Now we won server. We won't go everywhere again. I just want to see if there's some kind of shop here. I think there is. I still don't know where the hell it is. Huh. Just go quickly everywhere and see. Please don't mind me looking for this because it's quite important to buy something. Something general. I don't know what in the hell I'm gonna. Fuck. Not here. Whatever, let's just go. We'll buy our stuff somewhere else. Most likely going up. Sorry. Here, let's see if there's something here because we're the freaking kings. King. Sure, sure. Hey, what's up? It's me. You fucking asshole. Really are stupid for not recognizing the actual king. We have to go talk to Loke. Stupid me. Guess we have to go right here. Right? The Returners. Basically avalanche. With less explosions. What are you? You should get a fucking personality. Oh my god. You sound more childish than Titus, and Titus only sounds that way because of his voice. You're just a freaking teenager. Savage. That sure doesn't look good. Fucking kid. Okay. Last battle time. Edgar versus Kefka. Let's go. What are you doing? Oh! Yeah. Oh, Kefka. Oh, that was gutsy, Terra. Yahoo! And that's one hell of gutsing for the SNES. Shouldn't they be dragged into the sand as well? In Kefkan soldiers? Oh. That'll be something amusing to watch, right? Oh, we got a battle! Tech armor, huh? Let's hope it doesn't do the same damage anymore. Yeah, I guess. That's a real thing from Final Fantasy. You'll deal lots of damage, they don't deal as much damage. What happens if we steal from him? Gunpa. Okay. We get tools with him, with Edgar, but we don't have any, so we can only attack. Which is fine by me. I first want to know if we can actually steal more from them. Doesn't have anything. Okay, we'll kill that tech armor. Counter from the spear. Let's hope we don't kill the tech armor before we steal from them. Edgar, attack with your spear. You steal from him. And steal your attack. You should actually be using magic. Or poison, what the hell am I thinking? We should definitely use poison. That's my mistake. Gamba. Okay. No more steals now. We're up to the action. Let's use poison on this one. A canter and a pistol blow. That was good. Oh, look at that! Looks spooked! What?! Okay, yeah. That was awesome! I just said awesome in Spanish because that was my first reaction. Meanwhile, the tech armors are just chilling right there. Seriously, I mean, I've already lived this in the LP, but but this is totally different for me. Handling the controller is a very big deal. Oh, that Winkle! It's gonna blow Edgar later. Yeah, and they're like... Yeah, you're dead with poison. Yeah, we should just use poison again and finish him off. Yeah. Metal Fist. 16 damage. Thick. Bye-bye. Alright, no experience, good. We want to avoid experience. Bravo Figaro. And the return. Where in hell is Kef- oh, there it is. Why in the hell did he say Submariner? This is not Clean New World, by the way. Ben. And suddenly she stops. You tool. What is Loke doing goofing around? I read rather fast. Sorry if you want to read the story and I kind of, you know, don't give enough time. Oh, look at that. That's the third-person view. Oh, look at that. That's a little... I couldn't understand this view from the first time with the first time I played this game. So here's the sea. No, these are mountains. Okay. Yeah, it's rather painful to do this in the in a game in the SNES. Luckily, there's no encounters because we're riding a chocobo. So where should we go? It's rather sweet for it to be in the SNES. That, props to Square. Props. We can go here. Can we save? No, we can go. We cannot go to the menu. That should be figure, right? That's Narsh, I think. Where are we going? That's Narsh, for sure. I'm lost. I'm freaking lost. I mean, I don't know where figure is. Let's just follow the mountains. Worst thing is, I don't even care. You guys get to watch me wander around. What is this, cave? No. Yeah, this is a cave. Okay, we have to go right here. We say goodbye to our... Yeah, there we go. Now we're talking. Reefers and Sister. So basically Edgar has the tools command that we can't use because we don't have any tools. Basically buy a tool and we can use it as many times as we want. So it's rather useful but we don't have any, so yeah. Let's use the sleeping bag to preserve our... Oh wait, no. Oh, full restores ally. I thought... Shit. Shit, I thought that will heal my entire party, so I'm better just using the dry meat, but not now. Let's just save before we get there. Okay, and go. Chocobo and Edgar, Sir. It's pronounced in Seer, that right? Oh well. I keep forgetting that we can run. So use it. Oh, recovery spring! That's freaking sweet. Do it all the time. I know this music as well because I know lots of music from this game because I was searching for music for my taxi selfie. Whatever. Where do we have to go to progress? Pincer fight. Side attack. Whatever. Let's kill the bee first. Let's see what this does. Oh, sweet. That was some sweet damage. You should be dead with that dual wheel. Wow, that was rather strong. Is everyone in the front row, by the way? Counter. No. Status. No. Thank you. Okay, front row. Where does this lead us? Oh, to a treasure chest. First fight. Hornets. Seriously, I won't be trying to get into many battles. Fuck this noise, though. Although we might be strong enough to kill them all in one hit. Oh! Lots of evasions, so I should be using fire, yeah. Oh yeah. So the bees have high evasion. Look in your level, that's not good. Here's the thing. Espers give certain types of bonuses and stats. So saving your levels for when you have espers is the best thing to do, and that happens from level... from so-so on onwards. Terra's asleep, that's not good. Fuck. Haste. And the bee. We're going after the bee then. We'll go with low... Slowex, oh my god! Well, I guess this is my fault for... What the hell just happened? It's V. This is me asking you. Was that Shadow's dog healing her her sleep? I'm not even mad. Of course I'm gonna heal with her magic. Seriously, I'm not even mad. There you go. Oh, LP and FF, Final Fantasy. I'm so happy. With Final Fantasy music, with all the freaking deal, I'm happy. I have to say. I'm beginning to feel sentimental here. But don't worry. Shit! You have real low accuracy at the beginning, don't you? Oh no, it's his evasion. No! Oh, it was counter. Sweet! Those counters really helped me in the beginning. There you go. Yeah, I think I remember that from the LP with Truth, that Loke seemed to have a very low accuracy. Oh, so we had to go there. Shit. That's why I hate with this blind runs, that I have to go back and forth exploring everything. There you can see that this is a blind run. I literally don't know anything about this game rather than apart from what I heard in the chat. And luckily, BTB and the rest have been awesome the way that... Oh my god! That they haven't spoiled anything to me. Heal up? We need to heal up. Whatever, I don't pay much attention to the... to what the battles give us, because I trust BTB's judgment that everything will be balanced and we won't get like 500 GB from a random battle, right? I think I'll be using fire here. 4 is kind of a high number. Four enemies, we gotta move fast! Okay. Shit! Absorb as a counter? Oh my god. 0, okay. Fuck you all. Good. Oh my god, your accuracy is so low, Loke. You're a freaking thief. I mean treasure hunter. Okay. As you can see, I play rather defensively. Where does this lead us? Please don't tell me. Yeah. So that's the exit. God. Hey, son to whom? To you. We'll focus our attacks onto that one because he's tasted. Shit. Let's hope Terra can get that one. Good counter. Fuck! Wait. That was a counter. I think that was a counter. Don't you miss both attacks, though, because I will be mad. Oh my god! I totally saw that coming. Missed, because we are always slowed. You're dead. Nice counter. Those counters are really helping me, I'm telling you. Nice. Fuck, that's too much experience, B2B. What the hell? Okay, we need to explore right here. It's a cliff, and that's the last chest. Well. Yeah, we are running. Run, you s- Okay. Yeah, let's use the driving. No, 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 let's heal up with Terra. Let's just use Cure. You can run out of MP and not be sorry about it, don't worry. Morphing sounds, that's always useful. Thank you. Shit. Haste. Loke, you need to take him out. Same as Edgar. Oh shit, 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 shit. Nice. Nice. You're dead. Shit. So they don't always use absorb after you hit them with fight. Nice, Loke. Got RNG. Based on to you. You're dead. And we just finish you off. Oh. I was about to kill you there. Loke in another level. Which level is Loke at now? 7. Oh my god. You can handle one more battle. Fuck! Nope. Okay, you got out. There you go. Whew. Let's get the fuck out of here. Is this the normal war music? I think this was I thought it was this was Terra's theme. Look, you can steal. Couldn't steal. Ah, man. Oh my god, that's too fucking high. Couldn't steal. No! That's a gunner. Counter. So they have a counter against steel. Man, that's such horse shit. Yeah, whatever. Oh no, that's not good. You? I'm getting pissed at these guys. They counter everything, they use Spanish, they use step mine, and I don't know what the hell that is. 60. Okay. I'm pissed. Oh my god! Oh my god! No. I need to kill one of them now. Let's have him attack again. There you go, grease mine. Then now we'll use Phoenix Sound. Let's hope we're gonna attack with Edgar, who's very slow, goddammit. Oh, that was very... No! I'm so stupid. Oh my god, thank you. Okay, fuck you now. Banish doesn't wear off at all. God. Wow. Zero! Oh my god! Now this battle is definitely step up in the game. Let's finish this off now. Oh my god. You can't even hit him. What the hell is wrong with you? Oh man. I should have used fire in the entire party, but I thought... Okay. Alright. Also, I should have saved after I got out of the freaking mine. Of course, I didn't have any more MP. This was fun, but I have to go. I'll be right back with you. Oh my god! You're dead. You are probably dead now. Oh, okay. So, there's that. Oh my god! Oh my god! They fucking wrecked me there! I seriously wasn't expecting this. I'm so glad. Okay, that was definitely a close one. This is Figaro. Let's see the game because we're right there. Okay, let's play some more. Oh yeah. Figaro. Oh. Who are you? Oh! That was too slow. I shouldn't have used a sleeping bag, but whatever. I know. What the hell? Okay. Sup, Mom? Mm-hmm. Oh, this gives me jump. The night cape, what does it do? What does it do? I don't know. Okay, here's what I'll do. I'll just go ahead and search for everything I need to know from this place. So Figaro will be in the next chapter. So this is Arhan speaking, and I'll see you guys at the next chapter of this Breaking World LP. Bye!